Thanksgiving soon, and of course it's the kickoff to the official holiday eating season, which we love.
Yes, we do. Right?
Now for a lot of us that can mean having to fight off putting on some extra pounds.
But you can still enjoy the traditional foods without adding all the fat and calories. Laura Diaz, Chef LaLa, she is known as a chef, nutritionist, and author of several books on cooking healthy Latin foods, and she joins us with some examples of what we can all do to have a healthy holiday season.
We love LaLa.
Yes.
Thank you. That's short for LaLa. Okay. My nephew couldn't say Laura, so he said LaLa, and it just stuck.
That's cute. We've all got those.
But you know what? Yes. This is all about small changes. It doesn't have to be something that's huge. It's just about making small little changes to the food that we're already enjoying. I mean, you know, it's the holidays. We have to have fun.
Absolutely.
So what are the best things? Mashed potatoes. Mm-hmm. Aren't they the best?
Love mashed potatoes.
Okay. So the healthiest thing in potatoes is the skin. So we want to leave that skin on for fiber.
Okay.
And so I'm going to add buttermilk instead of cream.
Okay.
And so that's going to give it that nice little creamy flavor, but it's not as fattening.
Now,
it says buttermilk.
I think most people would be surprised because you hear buttermilk, so you think it's
more
fattening.
No, it's not. Yeah. It's not. Okay. And you want to kind of half mash them. You don't want to fully mash them so that it's
so
nice and
still
lumpy.
A little texture,
absolutely. Okay. And on that side, I'm going to have you make a dessert because sometimes we get a little stressed out about dessert and we think that it's going to be something that's going to be difficult to make, and it's not. You have some pre-made phyllo there, and let me walk over to you.
Okay, come on over.
And you just
have to be careful with, right? Because it breaks very easily.
It breaks very easy. So when you start working with it, if you're not going to do it immediately, what you want to do is you want to put a wet paper towel on it or a towel that's damp. Mm-hmm. And then we want to cut this. Remember when we're talking about dessert, we're talking about moderation. So what we want to do is measure out what we're making and put them in individual size cups. We want to avoid excess sugar and processed stuff. How's that coming?
It's pretty good.
You're doing good?
Okay, we want it a little, still a little less chunky, right?
So what you do is you take your little phyllo doughs. We are making phyllo dough stuffed little apple tartlets because there's nothing better than apple pie, but we're avoiding the butter.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
We're using natural flavoring in the sugar from the apples and some nuts, which is the good fats.
Yay.
So what you do is you take one of these.
We'll take a whole section.
A whole little section. Uh-huh. Place it in our little cup. We're, now we have portion control.
We're not
sitting there eating a whole lot of it. Some little diced apples.
Okay.
And some walnuts, some cinnamon, and some berries.
I like that.
So it's quick. Ooh. You know, I'm part of a, I'm doing part of a campaign right now called Journey for Control.
Okay.
And it's for diabetes care, but everybody should be living a diabetic-friendly diet. Did you know by losing 5 pounds, that makes a world of difference in your health? And this is 5 pounds, guys. So if you think 5 pounds is nothing, guess what? It's a lot.
This around with
I do. I do. It reminds me, you know, when I want to supersize something, I don't want to supersize the size of my stomach. So I definitely, you know, finish it.
Yep.
So when you place these in the oven, this is what we have. And they're very, very pretty.
Mm-hmm. But you know what I would do to this?
What would you do?
I would grab a scoop of ice cream and slap it on top. I have to admit.
I'll tell you. Okay, I'm going to give you a healthy tip.
Okay,
how about doing yogurt? Frozen yogurt.
Okay, I can do that.
Okay,
yeah,
you know,
and
it has a lot of flavor. Sorbet would be great.
Okay.
Do the stuff that is lower in fat, lower in sugar. Now, I like a lot of flavor.
Yes.
You can add roasted garlic to it, so you have a lot of extra flavor. You're not missing that butter.
Okay.
The Latina in me, of course, wants some chipotle paste.
Oh, so it gives a little kick.
Yeah, you have a little bit of a spice.
That's a good idea.
A little bit of smoke.
Okay.
It's going to be a pretty color, and it's just lovely all the way around.
Very cool. Okay, and that's the finished product right there.
That's the finished product there, and that's the finished one there. The turkey. One more tip. Did you know a chicken has 697 calories just in the skin alone and 97 grams of fat? You want to try to avoid this awful saturated fat because this is what sticks to your...
She shows it like this.
Well,
go,
it's what sticks to your arteries. Okay. So we want to avoid that. So if you could take... If that's what a chicken has. Can you imagine what a turkey
has?
Remove,
I think that...
Remove.
And eat a little.
Absolutely.
And eat less.
Okay.
And I'm going to be tonight at the Rush University.
Yeah.
We're
going to
tell them about that just right now, too.
That Chef LaLa will be at Rush University Medical Center tonight at 6 p.m. with tips to transform the traditional holiday dishes into healthier options. To register for that event, go to our website or get these recipes. ABC7Chicago.com. Just click on See It on TV. Thanks
and
for joining us today.
There's more holiday recipes on JourneyForControl.com, just like this.
Thank you very much.
Now-